everyone knows, Lizzie's obviously being extremely unfair. It wasn't a read my book answer. It was, first of all, to point out that Adnan had not familiarized himself with meaningful discussions of the appropriate relationship between Paul and James. And I did, in fact, take Adnan to James chapter 2, verse 14, to discuss the nature of faith that was being addressed. So that's not a read my book response. That's a misrepresentation. I don't know why she would want to go that direction.
You know, Hashim is kind of talking himself in circles a little bit, because he says, on one hand, he just said, now, you haven't shown me the evidence. But at the same time, if you listen back on the tape, you'll find that he said, okay, yes, there is an explicit verse that mentions the Trinity. So you have to decide which side of the fence you're going to come down. And I'm going to come...
Okay. By the way, I don't know why Lizzie is being dishonest here. I never said that Great Commission was an explicit verse showing the Trinity. I never said that. Maybe you should go and watch this video when you go home, Lizzie. Please stop telling lies.